So from that point on, especially when my wife and I, we read Joel 3:8, I did a lot of research. And what I really wanted to find out was, I wanted to find out what scriptures they used to formulate their three persons theory. And I couldn't find any scriptures. I found a lot of historians saying there's no record of how they came up with their doctrine. So I wanted to see if they even looked at Job 13:8 and Hebrews 1 and so forth. Well, the only thing I could find was just doctrine.